Do you have one of these nonstick pans with scratch and stain all over the place? We do. The alternative we're looking for is the same size 5-quart saute pan, 3-ply metal construction, stainless steel, Kefalon. Here it is. Induction can work on induction gas, electric gas top, glass top, not gas top. It's deep, it's wide, it's shiny. Here we are preheating on medium heat because we don't want it to warp, and the recommended instructions actually ask to preheat at the temperature that you'll be cooking. Here we have some plant-based patties. We put them on this oil and we only distribute them. We don't really stir because we want them to have this nice sear, nice crunchy layer on them, and I think that's how you. Oh, it's sticking, right? Yeah, my wife is here. She's shy. Anyway, look at this here. Looks great. And the mess it left behind is, well, I see a couple spots. I don't know. I don't think they're serious. And let's do some veggies. What's this again? Bok choy? Yes. Here, we stir this one. I guess these don't stick. It's not like meat. We actually push them down sometimes. See what happens. Oh, here we go. Putting back the meat again. We put some sticky sauce. Yep. So, I guess this is the hardcore test to see if any of that will stick. So, this is the mess it left behind, and this is the delicious plate we made using this pan. Washing is easy. Do not use any abrasive chemicals or harsh sponge or wire or anything like that, and just wash it, and it's as good as new. So, I think 5-quart Kefalon gets 5-star. What do you think?
I agree.
All right.